I believe you're mistaken. I recall seeing you steal this from those cretins in the museum. Huh. It seems you're no better than I am.
I wasn't stealing anything. I was recovering an artifact that was already in the process of being stolen.
Repoing it from the repo man? Sure.
Why am I even arguing with you? Now I'll give you one more chance. Give it to me or...
Or what? This thing's worth way too much dough. Just try and take it away from me if you dare.
Over here!
Help!
Hey, bud!
You got in my way for the last time, Ben Tennyson.
Over here!
Help!
Hey, bud!
Help!
Earthlings may have actually had a chance at discovering life on that planet since it was so close to their solar system. Oh well, too late now.
Those primitive bacteria's lives lost matter not to me. Their world was merely in my way.
Of course, Master. At least Pluto will pose no such concern for you. That planet has long since been destroyed.
Pluto was never really a planet.
Some consider it was.
But I do not!
Then it is not, Master.
You are well practiced as a toady, Siphon.
Wilgax thought so.
Then why would you leave his side?
I choose to serve only the most powerful. For a while, that was Vilgax. I considered Agrigor, but he preferred to work alone. And look where it got him. Now it is you, Master.
Are you saying that you cannot be trusted to remain loyal? I should kill you now and be rid of you!
1,000 pardons if I offend you, Master.
Your way to the other side of it. Use spider monkey. Jump and press the circle button to attach to the hook and swing. Then jump again to break away and land on the other side. Ta-da! Minecart onto the lift, then use Humongous Sword to crank it up. You can pull that switch with Spider Monkey's webbing. To fire the web, press the circle button. Once it's attached, pull back on the analog stick. figure out a way to raise the damage.